Was that all right? Can you imagine how much fun it is to work for you? But I want to hear more, yeah? I honestly want to hear more. They will come back on. And they're going to come back on with a very special man. A man who sings for you. A man who fights for you. A man who loves you. It's Billy Bragg with 11.
Thank you. What a beautiful evening. Never mind, Dave, what a great festival this is, how proud we are to be part of it and to be here. And the band asked me just to come out and just say a few words about today. As some of you may know, today is a special day, not just because of the festival, but because today is the birthday of someone without whom we probably wouldn't be, and that person is Joe Strummer of The Clash. And The Clash taught us that if you want to do anything in this world, you best do it yourself. Not wait for the music press to tell you how to do it. Not wait for the stylist to tell you what to wear. Not wait for the record companies to do make something for you, but to go out there and do it yourself. That's what The Clash said to ourselves. Do it yourself to get out there. That's what this festival is about. That's what today is about. We've done it ourselves. We haven't used Pepsi Cola. We haven't used orange telephones. We haven't used any of that corporate shit. We've done it ourselves. We've done it ourselves. And that's why I think the spirit of Joe Strummer is here at this festival. That's why I think it's important while we're here today. And The Clash taught us another thing as well, which is very, very important. And that is that you cannot change the world by singing songs about it. No matter how much you may want it to be, those of us who come out here and sing these songs, we can't change the world. Only you can change the world. You are the people who can change the world. And I learned that from The Clash. I learned that from Joe Strummer, that every night I come out, I know the level is, we know we can't change the world, but we also know that we can send you away with another perspective, a different perspective of the world. We can talk about things the newspapers don't talk about. We can talk about things the mainstream media don't talk about. And we learned that lesson from The Clash. And that's why this festival, which is part of that, is such a great event to be here. So with great respect to Joe, it's his birthday today. I want you to call on again, to call on the Levellers, and let's do a few Clash songs. Come on!
I'm not. polish on my back. Polish on my back. If you give me all the speed I lack. And burn it Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday. Burn it Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday. What have I done? What have I done? What have I done?
Should we risk another one?
I think so. I think Joe would.
Old men rocking out to their favourite band. Come on in.
Day by day, no one stops here.
Do another one. Are you sure? Come on, man.
Oh, Clash, the Billy Bragg.
The Mighty Levers, ladies and gentlemen. Give it up for the Mighty Levers.
Thank you very much, you lot. You're fucking amazing.
We love you all.
See you in a bit, yeah?
Be safe, have fun. Cheers, thanks for coming.
Ta-da.
Thanks a lot, cheers.
You are fucking amazing.